Did you know that during World War II, the U.S. developed an unusual weapon called the bat bomb? The idea was to strap tiny incendiary bombs to bats, which would be released from a bomb casing in midair. The bats would then roost in eaves and attics in a 20 to 40 mile radius, and the incendiaries would ignite, causing widespread fires. The plan was scrapped when it was realized that the atomic bomb would be ready for use sooner.